Wow, look at the horns on that guy.